Yeah, today we are going to discuss hierarchy and theorem statement and uses. So what is hierarchy and theorem? Every square matrix satisfies its own characteristic equations. Every square matrix satisfies its own characteristic equations. So this is the definition of characteristic equations in 2x2 matrix. This is the definition of characteristic equation in 2x2 matrix. So here first we have to find out S1 then S2. So what is S1? S1 is very clear, sum of the main prime element. And S2 is determinant value of the given matrix. I will explain with the suitable examples to you. Now I take here one matrix. The matrix represented by A. Yeah, this is 2x2 matrix. The first row is 1, 4. The second row is 2, 3. First, I like to find out S1. What is S1? Sum of main diagonal. What is the main diagonal? This is 1 and 3. So 1 plus 3 is 4. This is the sum of the main diagonal is 4. Next one is, we have to find the S2. What is S2? Determinants of the given matrices. So we get -5. So this is S2 value is -5. So now I like to substitute S1 and S2 values in this characteristic equation. So lambda square minus S1 value is 4. So 4 lambda plus S2. What is S2 value? Is minus 5. So minus plus into minus, minus 5 is equal to 0. So this is the characteristic equation of 2x2 matrices. Now what is the Hamiltonian theorem? Hamiltonian theorem is very clear. Every square matrix satisfies its own characteristic equation. So now what we do? We are replacing lambda is replaced by A. So the above equation becomes A square minus 4A minus 5I is equal to 0. So this is highly Hamiltonian equation. This is highly Hamiltonian equation. So next, what we do, we have to find